Okay, let's try that again. Good morning, everybody. It is RA Black Paws back here with you. We are going back into Don't Starve today. I don't have an update on the schedule. And that's really about it, so. I would say. That's a clockwork spot. That's not where I want to be. I want to find some beefalo. I find beefalo, I will be This is so frustrating. Yes, Wilson, they are. Thank you. Hold on. I'm trying to get the torch. I know you're cold. That sounds. Get my health back up. Crap. Okay, I need to make another torch. Because mine's about to go out. There we go. Well, I'm not wet anymore, so that's something. Okay. Yeah, this is not going well. And yes, the tumbleweeds make music. Oh boy. My sanity and my health have all taken huge hits because I was without light at night. I could just shoot that air. Get logs. Pick up the dang log. Thank you. So if you're wondering why there's little fuzzy outlines at the edges of the thing, it's because our sanity took a hit. In a new area or Okay, cool. Yeah, I still have lingering ick. There's a road. That was it for the road, really? Okay, well, I'm back in birchnut territory. So that's a good thing. I wish you were beefalo territory. That's tempting. So nothing here, sadly. I really shouldn't say nothing here, because there's resources here. It's just... there's no beefalo. That's like the one resource that I absolutely need. Spiders. Great. I ain't messing with you. You ain't gotta mess with me. There's a pig man house. Alright. It is time to make a fire. And then plant two. again with the rain. And my parasol is gone. Yes, I see you, creepy eyes in the darkness. It's just about daylight. Find beefalo, they'll be useful. Oh, there we go, flowers. Okay, long way again. Parasol. There. Axe there. Apparently I had an axe already. I didn't notice. I'll pick it up, but I'm not going to be serenading no animals. There's a cat coon. I just want to find beefalo. That's all I really want, is I just want to find beefalo. You are not beefalo. You are a very big, big thing. There's precious little I can do to stop it. Okay, found spiders. Great. Okay, let's see what's this way. Twigs. Ooh, winter hat and breezy vest. The twigs. Ugh. take the fresh eggs. Take the winter hat. And swap the grass suit for the breezy vest. There we go. Okay. I guess we'll call this home. Apparently, I unleashed winter. So, oops. My bad. See, my problem is I don't have anything that's really... like... Apparently I done screwed up. As I've unleashed winter. You didn't do anything. Claiming credit for stuff he didn't do. You're a better scientist than that, Wilson. Grab that. Fire. So, lesson learned, do not open chests near ice boxes because they will unleash winter. go ahead and save. And then we'll wrap up for today. So thank you all very much for watching. Hopefully you're enjoying this. I don't know what the schedule next week is going to be because I haven't gotten my work schedule yet. So for right now, we'll just plan Monday through Friday. And so everyone, just please remember, be safe, be well, stay strong, stay healthy, both physically and mentally, because there are a lot of people out there, like myself, who are having issues right now. Please be good to each other. Please do the best you can for each other. And folks, I will see you all next time. Bye, everybody.